I'm here back with another video, and today we're playing Outlast, and so it's part two today.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh yeah, and my brother, you know. Oh my gosh, guys, they freaking. Wait, I forgot how to play.
You don't like vision!
Dude, it's so loud. So loud.
Oh my gosh.
He's beheaded. Dude, I know we already played this section, but like... My... Who the heck is that?
Stop it.
What?
His name is Watch out!
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Jesus Christ.
Where are you going? Dude. I'm so scared right now, bro. What is the document?
A full report pending. No immediate action is required.
this.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
Dude, I do not want to talk. Oh, there's... I think this is the guy that threw us off the balcony. It says restraint had to be altered to accommodate his enormous size. So the guy that threw us off is named Walker. I'm not touching that dude. Oh, cool. It's all the... What are you looking at?
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going There's on inside their head?
I have crippling depression.
Depressed. And God dang, boy. If you're a prisoner, this is not the place to be. You could crawl under. We had a key card. Okay, let's go. We got the key card. I already don't like this game. Now you're crippled. Look what you did. Wait, what is up? Look. Bro. If they added this, like they said, you can look behind you, that means something's coming. Like, there's no way they would just introduce that out of nowhere.
Hello there.
Whoa, 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 whoa. It's the priest. Wait, what is this? Oh, I hear someone.
Oh shit! Here we go again.
It's the Walker, dude. Yo, that bro, if I was in that locker, I would have been dead. Ew. He's butt naked, bro.
Oh
I'm gonna stay in here. Just. I heard like it's changed, so like. Does he have like. You have a gun on you? Before I go, let me check. Who's the generator? Turn on the generator. Please. Hold up, though.